So I like Karen's book for three reasons. One is, you know, she in the very beginning, she tells the audience why is branding important, because many young people don't know. The second reason I like it is because she has her five steps, right? It's very practical. It's almost like a guide, step by step. So even if you're not experienced, you can try the different stuff, you know, and get some feedback, and step at a time, get, you know, improve and work on it. And the last part, right, so the reason I think the book is really superb is she has examples where real people talk about how, when they use the five steps, how it helped them in their career. So I think those testimonial, those people, those characters that she brought throughout the book is really outstanding way to present her concepts.